Hey Fluffballs, it's Ice. Welcome back to GTA San Andreas. I think we got a call from Catalina, and you know, she's quite intense, so we're gonna go visit her real quick. Actually, I was wondering about this while I'm driving to Catalina. What is the significance of the green saber? Like, I think everyone in Grove Street knows about it, because I think it was a Grove Street gang member, but like, who's the original owner of that car? Because it's just, it's like everyone knew, like, it was, speaking about infamy, I think everyone knew about the infamy of that car, and that's how we got out here, because freaking Smoke and Ryder fucking, oh, they're gonna die. Anyways, that's how we got here, because Caesar showed us Green Saber, and how what's the significance of that? Like, it just showed us, like, to me, the game just shows us, oh, there's a Green Saber, where Smoke and Ryder and the ball is, and Tenpenny were just hanging out, and I'm like, what's the significance of this car? I think Tenpenny has a manhold of, gang of all the gangs now in LS, so that's annoying. First base.
Hey, Catalina, baby! It's me, Carl Johnson! Hey, baby, I'm sorry, we got off on the wrong foot! I had a rough time, baby. You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby. Open up the door. Shit. Is she here? I don't see her. Come on, baby. Don't be mad. Baby, please. Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Shit. Now, where is this stupid bitch?
Here, cabrón. Who's the bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
What was that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby. Just don't fucking shoot me, please.
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How are you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'm gonna play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking!
Yeah. And I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh?
And, you know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna treat you right, baby. Shit. Just, come on. Just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
I think I love you.
Already? Damn.
Shit, that's great. Cool. Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that, you wanna go rob some shit, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, wait, we're dating Denise, but at the same time we're not dating.
Are you stupid? Do you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek. The liquor store in Blueberry.
Which one's close?
The betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do it real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, soft boy. Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Now drive faster!
I don't like this thought. She's crazy, man. If I dated somebody like this, alright, you are out the window real quick, baby. You wouldn't understand. I would throw you out the window so hard.
You want to rob a betting shop?
Yeah, do you know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges. Where the hell did you get them?
Get inside the... Okay, let's go inside and bland some stuff. This fucking car doesn't even open it.
Open the back room door or I blow your fucking face off!
This is the county. There's children in this game? What did she just say to you?
I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit!
Okay.
Stop playing with your balls and hurry up!
Oh shoot. Select the detonator. Oh shoot. Oh yeah, I messed up. Okay.
Move it!
What? There's only one door here. It's before these, because technically it's four to always blow these things. Also, why do I have to switch to a detonator? That's kind of, like, unexpected to me.
Go! Get in there and open the safe!
Open the safe. Use a satchel? Okay. Just tell me it's one go. One hit and go. Come on. Yeah, it is, baby. Let's go.
Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking schlock.
Whatever, let's roll.
He's so disrespectful. Why would I date this bitch, man? She crazy. She unforgivably crazy. Hey, officer. Good to see ya. Bye-bye. You disgust me, my man. Four stars. Got a wanted level. Go to the good old pay and spray. Oh, shoot. No bulletproof tires in this game, which I need to remind myself. I don't think there's spikes as well for the pop, so that's nice. I say that when I think Vice City had spikes, or they just shot my tires. I want to say they added like orange tint, but I don't know if that's just sunset, sunrise. I don't know which one it is. I think it's sunset. Nope. Oh, damn. Oh, we're going in the pain space, so that doesn't really matter right now. But I have a good cut of this, Catalina. Dealing with your crazy nonsense. Action of color.
Get us back to the hideout.
Back to the hideout. Oh my god, this is like... like candy red, but like... mixed in with pink.
You're fucking psycho!
All you hero men are scared of strong women. If we're passionate, you say we're crazy. If we're upset, you say we're hysterical. We sleep with men, we're sluts. If we don't put out, we're frigid bitches.
Who you calling little men? You went berserk back there.
What? That was just another day at the office. You can't stand the heat, go put your tiny balls in the freezer.
Tiny balls? Now just wait a minute.
Enough! Just shut up and drive. I'm counting the fucking money.
But she has three dead bodies down here. What the heck is this?
Press me, Carl Johnson. Here's your gut, big man.
I might just know your cousin, bro.
Hey, Catalina. I'm courting. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming.
All right, Carl. You do your thing, my man.
Baby, I really need that paper. Oh, my God. What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I don't do that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Baby, please, no. Please, baby, no.
Bro.
Ow.
I don't even know CJ has whores. What are you talking about? She has no proof on my man like this, all right? My God,
yes!
Dude.
Yes! Yes!
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at other women. I know you're kind, Carl.
We're not dating, bro.
I will kill you if you ever
I don't know why CJ started flirting with your bitch ass. So we're not dating.
Enough. I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay. Maybe today we hear this shit.
Thanks, dude. Thanks a lot.
Local liquor store.
This place will be a walk in the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
They're robbing us, bro.
Back a while. See what's what.
They're robbing our robbery.
We got the cash. Let's get out of here.
Those mighty con masters have our money. That's my money. Please, stupid motherfucker. Carl, you drive. I'll show you. Revolution. They're getting away.
Yeah, I see that.
You blew out my ear. Stop shooting that thing right next to my ear.
Picking up the briefcase. I don't care right now.
They're making fools of us.
Stop shooting that thing right next to my ear.
Bro, don't be a wimp, alright? It's called necessaries. It's a necessary for right now.
Can't hear anything. I'm dead.
All right, let's go.
The pathetic writing is helping them escape.
Can you calm down, man? All right, we're gonna let him do the jump before we try to kill him. I'm out of bullets, Catalina. It's all up to you now. Shoot.
I kill your family too.
All right, finally. Yeah, we're not going on the bridge, nah.
Talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Carl, you get given a lioness and you want a pussycat with?
No.
Yes?
Do you know why I act like this?
I want a pussycat.
Look, Carl, a woman's heart is a tempestuous place, and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
I want a pussycat. Get out of here, bro. Oh, you're Caesar's cousin. Like, what is up with you, dude?
Carl, you have much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye.
Sure thing. Alright, we're gonna go buy ammo real quick, guys. Who's calling now? What the heck?
Hey, what's happening?
Why you so cheery? You thought I was one of your cheap cars?
Baby, you gotta chill the fuck out.
I chill out when you get here. You better hope I don't make testicle kebabs when you arrive.
Look, this ain't no...
No more talk! Get your ass up here, now!
I was gonna go, I was just getting ammo, baby! What the fuck? Also, I don't even think... So I don't know how this car got us pulled stuck into it, but that's fine. One more robbery, also... That always scares me. Oh my god, who is it now, man? Come on.
Hey, Holmes, I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell Nacho's arsenic from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. What Holiness does is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
South of Montgomery. This is the last hurrah. Made in heaven, okay.
Asshole!
Damn, what I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music. Do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that. Well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No, no more. From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today, I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you. Move!
Ay, mira, no dicen que te pongas el...
Los
huevos en una plantina, yo creo que es la verdad, mira.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really beast.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing, I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover.
Let me try. We just broke up, bro. What do you mean? This woman is so confusing to me.
Hey, what you doing? I hope you drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy. Especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
I like it when you angry at me, Carl. I will try to anger you more often.
Now that I'm looking forward to.
You're surprised too, Carl.
You're on crowd control, so don't take any shit.
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
Hand over every last dollar, now, bitch. I'm going to empty the safe. Keep these idiots covered.
All right, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. Yeah, it's heat. What you gonna do now?
Your hands up. Keep your hands up. Keep your hands up. Keep your drowned hands up, you little busses.
Oh, shit. I give you one simple job, idiota.
Did I fail that?
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank in Palomino Creek.
Shit. I just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look.
What bribe? So why do we care about the cops here?
In there. The game's up. Come on out. Come out. Real peaceable, like.
Peaceable.
Smash the ATM and get as much cash as possible.
All right.
Give up. Surround it.
Quick. Haven't much time.
But now you smash them? Other way.
Hit me, asshole.
Shut up in the back door. Follow me.
Ow, it just shot me. Look, I have armor.
Stop, take cover.
Thought you might try the back way. We were waiting for you.
Huh? Were you waiting for us?
Give up! You're surrounded!
Who says we're surrounded at all?
Take it up, Valero, you retarded asshole! Look out, Carl!
You wanna get dumped on, huh?
Keep going!
Alright, okay, I'm waiting for the auto aim to kick in. That's probably bad. What's going on here? Oh, bikes? Okay, nice, thank you.
You two, three. Now run away.
She's shooting me, man.
Come on, I can follow me. Do you think you can keep up with a real woman?
I'm not sure if you can call yourself that if you're yelling all the time. Oh, shoot. Another 500k, let's go. 500, I mean, not 500k.
Are you afraid of people?
I'm trying to get this fuck off, you dumb slut. Okay. Alright, let's go. Also, this minimap chases the waypoint. Can we have that in online, please? My god. Adelina.
Take me home now, big man.
How we do?
Is that all you care about? Money?
No, but I really need the paper.
To revolt me. To make my skin crawl.
Well, I ain't crazy about you either.
That's just it. How little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy the peace and quiet. Come on, Carl. Move it. There you go.
Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize...
Are we dating?
She truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like the spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
Spiny lizard than a man. You know there's some spiny lizards out there that would take that as a compliment. Alright, looks like we're gonna go do some feather stuff. Woozy Moo, okay.
Man, where is this guy? Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right, you just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Family, Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Wootsie Moo. But my friends call me Wootsie. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
There's something real strange about that dude, man.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
Is he blind? Is that why? Like, I feel like he should, like, handshake the man, but alright. I'm in the race. Let's go, Caesar. Also, he said nitrous oxide. Do we have that available? Do we have nitrous oxide, Caesar? I don't remember, honestly. I don't remember really. I only done the missions just to unlock the missions when I was younger, so I don't remember anything, bro. This is kind of nice for me, like how the story goes, even though I already know the main part of the story. This is gonna be boring because I have no music, but that's fine for me. Oh no, don't 360. Like, these cars are less bouncy than GTA 3, but my god, they're still bouncy. GTA Vice City has like a mix between both of these, but 3 is like the worst one. I guess they're more grounded in this. But at the same time, I'm like braking extra because I don't trust the turns I'm doing in this car. Ah, damn, I was hoping that's the finish line. Oh my god, the turn. How have you guys been? No, I'm not streaming right now, but at the same time, like, it's good to get things going, you know? Like, what happened here? How did that car fall down? The heck? Oh, that's a... Okay, that's a racer. Never mind. And took the corner deep. He would have died if this was reality. But lucky for him, we're in cars that don't really take too much damage. But at the same time, they do take paper mache type of health. They do have like paper mache type of health compared to like GTA 5's online stuff. Because my god, dude. Like, I'm so used to just parking in my car and just like withstanding bullets, sometimes rockets, depending on the car I have. Excuse me, bike man. Are you just going? Okay, you're gonna ride on me? Aw, man, I thought you'd come with me, dude. I thought we'd become friends and shit. Ish. Yeah, there's no checkpoint. 5,000. Pretty good. Pretty good money. Pretty good money. I'm gonna talk to Caesar, or we're just gonna leave it at that. There's been two races, man, that has taken me to. Alright.
Ooh, yeah!
You drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learned pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because... for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
Hey, little Woozy. Sounds like a YouTuber name in my head. Alright, let's see if any calls are gonna happen. No? Okay. Farewell, my love. Oh, look, there's Claude. Hello. Oh, not the...
Damn, man, now what?
Big!
What? What I do now?
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? Do you prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman? Look,
Catalina, yeah, at least they don't complain, you fucking bitch.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?
When I say I know interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
For you! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait! Leave my car alone! I did this for us! For me and you!
It's too late! I don't love you no more! I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions hold up. They need a release. That was a good
God movie. Looks so
I
goofy,
man.
So goofy.
While he sleeps. This Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me? Huh?
No, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward.
I can take rejection. Also, Claude doesn't speak.
Bitch.
Claude doesn't speak, so I don't know how he's committed to the crazy ass relationship, so. And there's no launch in this game, so sad. Oh, R32, what the heck is that doing here? Oh my god, why are these tires so much more slippery than the Buffalo that I was just driving on the other race? Oh, I can't rewind, I'm thinking Forza! Get out my way, bitch, get out my way! No! Dan is beating all of the actual sports cars out here. Oh shoot. Could have fallen right there. What the heck? I'm like, screw the roads. Alright, that's alright. Ah, I knew some nonsense was gonna happen. Don't trust dynamics in this game, because they don't have dynamics at this age. On the old ass game. Okay, that could have been greatness right there. I would have been appreciated. I would have appreciated a driving line for the map. Because I don't need it for real. I would just think about Forza at the moment. The map needs, like, needs it. All the games, because my god, dude, you don't know where you're going half the time, and you're just looking at a red beam of light. Finish line. Cutscene or no?
Drew had the unfair advantage.
What do you mean?
Being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
Drew thinks you're clever, but it is you who is missing that point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfying me. Fully. What are you gonna say about that?
The advantage of a stick shift, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash or pink slip?
There you go. Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Same, bro.
Hey, wait a minute, bitch! What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro. My lover needs his car so we can go to Liberty City.
Liberty City? Yeah, whatever. Have a good time.
I will.
Fine.
Okay.
Alright, this is so awkward.
Goodbye.
It's so awkward, bro. Just, alright. How did Clock tell you that, man? A garage in San Fierro. That's how he got that car. What the heck are these tires? Look like. What are these tires? It looks so goofy. Are we going to San Fierro? What's the dealio? That's Las Venturas right there. Getting a phone call or no? Yep.
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.
Okay, where's the truth located at again?
Never gonna get it, never gonna get it. Yatch.
What the fuck was that, Carl? Never gonna get it, never gonna get it. What the fuck was that, man? Are you going to San Fierro? Well, yeah, they have a garage there now, apparently.
Peace. I've got everything you need, lone traveler. It's in the mothership. Back there.
Thanks, man. Look, here go your paper.
Ah, the karmic circle closes. All is as it should be. Back to the egg.
Damn, man, there must be 2 tons of that stuff back there.
3 Rama. What the fuck's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man, Narcs, you fucking rat.
dude, don't put that on me. You don't want to deal with Tenpenny. What's all that?
Aim thrower, what?
Calm, brother. Panic paves the way to bad karma.
Man.
We gotta torch those fields. I only hope Kaya can forgive us.
I'm saying, man, you just outed me. Then you out here just give me a flamethrower? Is that a little bit dumb? Gotta smoke out all the pot.
Assholes, right wing assholes.
I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get it fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you.
Follow. Is my car available, CJ? The car I rolled up on, or what's the dealio with that? Dude, I'm on fire. It was only a matter of time anyways for that. Do I have that in the back of my mind that the teacher's cries are the most annoying out of everybody? Because I guess I've been stepping in flames too much. I want to speak to the truth. But it sounds like I'm just speaking to an ominous force, but nah. Robbers are just there, man. Just there.
We got a chopper on our tail. We'll never shake them now.
Hold on. I got a little something back here I was saving for a rainy day.
For a rainy day, you say?
Holy motherfucker. Where'd you get that?
Found it in a bale of tie sticks. Shame, really. I was gonna make it into a lamp.
Nice. Take out the chopper. Took out the chopper. Right inside the mothership. Damn, man. I was following him, not going with him. Alright, that's fine. Oh, I'm driving? Okay, that's fine, I guess. Garage? Okay.
What you pull over for?
You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing alright?
Yeah. Then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I won at the races. Holla at y'all later.
Oh, we're hauling ass in this little thing. I'm so surprised about it. Like, we are hauling some good ass right
Jesus,
now.
Jesus, we screwed. When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most, but getting old.
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit.
An astral goat called Herbie. I don't know if that's Herbie the bug, but I'm gonna assume it is.
You wanna hit on this? A little temple cherries and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Hey, mellow.
out, brother. It's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man. I just don't drive when I'm fed.
Understandable. Ah, there's people. Oh my god, dude. It's more populated than I would have thought. There's still people popping in out of existence, though.
So. San Fierro, the city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of
Fierro. Haven't been here before, CJ? Really? I'm like, I literally ran that Golden Gate Bridge half a mile of that thing, or half of that. I ran half of that thing because I got tired at the middle part.
Aluminum foil, man.
Protection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound, or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching? This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
You can fix it up. Respect. I don't know how to respect. Isn't gang related or anything?
Motherfucker! That mute asshole, that fucking snake without a tongue, gave me this shithole instead of a pink slip. I must be the biggest fucking idiot in the whole fucking world.
Holmes, take it easy. At least we're alive.
Carl, friend, fellow traveler, relax, man.
Yeah, we can fix it up, man.
My fucking vibe here.
Nice.
Well, I'm sorry I'm fucking up your vibe, old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
I don't be disrespectful, but at the same time, she's a crazy bitch.
My bad, man. I'm just pissed for all of us. I mean, look, we in a strange place. We got shit to our name. And for once, I try to make something work, this garage, and it ain't even a garage.
Then make it into a garage.
Oh, that's a great idea, sis. Won't you shut up?
You know what, Carl? You are a fucking idiot. Your whole life you wanted something for nothing. Now you've got something and you don't know what to do with it. We'll make it good enough. We'll help, right?
We got your back, CJ.
Come on, stop tripping, man. Both of you.
Yeah, man, you gotta start from the bottom somewhere.
And the energy here is fantastic.
Gotta start from somewhere, you dumb fuck, alright? I agree with Teaser and Kendall here.
But how am I find some good mechanics to work up in here, man?
I know a few guys. Come with me, friend. They're good people, I swear it.
Oh, man, I'm about to ride with this fool again.
That's fine.
Come on, man. There's these two guys I know. Used to work on marine engines. Till the mob bought their business over in Vice. Now they try and make ends meet by taking any old job. They're a little bit dull by their habit. But the smoke don't get in the way of their skills with an engine. We'll pick up Jethro first. Last I heard, he was working at a garage over in East Basin.
Right, the mob over, that's Tommy's
business.
Hey man,
business, how you meet these dudes anyway?
I met them at the 89th Fierro Love-In, apparently.
Apparently?
You know how it is, man. A field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Oh my god, sorry guys.
Go figure. They were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Tanang boys, shining razors, butterfly children. Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious.
Butterfly children? Is that what just heard? Oh, a tow truck. Hello. That's one reason I love this game. This is for the tow trucking.
Hey, Jethro. Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
Hey there, Truth Dude. Oh, man. Do I owe you? Cause I swear I paid for that weed, dude.
No, man, we're good. I think. Jethro, Carl. Carl, Jethro.
What's up, man?
Can we swing by the hospital? It's over in Santa Flora District. West of here.
Yeah. You sick?
No. The government is. But that's a long story.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes? I'm opening a garage in Doherty by the waste ground. You know, car mods, low riders, all that shit. You down?
Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent.
If I remember it right.
Yeah, that was like so far gone.
Okay, there's some like graphical glitches on the roads and I don't like it, but like it doesn't really bother me too much. When I catch it, I guess. Not sure what you guys have been catching other than my sneezes. Sorry about that. Diamonds go improved, let's go. My fat is going down, let's go. Also, what are my stats? My sex appeal is only attractiveness, I guess.
What are we here for anyway?
Only good one I have.
Nothing.
What?
Oh, don't look. Cover your faces. Think about a yellow rubber duck.
You tripping again.
Shh. Okay, I've seen enough. Let's go see if we can find Dwayne.
He's working a hot dog van at the tram terminal.
Man, a hot dog sounds so good right now.
Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid.
Is that, I know we have like a black, not a black mix, so that's fucking Valve. Resident Evil Easter egg, is that what that was about? Or are we gonna have to do something for a mission soon? Alex's dog.
Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
It's totally shit. Why? What's happening?
My friend Carl here is opening a chop shop. Jethro's in. How about you?
Yeah, cool, man. I've got like some shit to take care of first, though. So, you tell me where you guys are gonna be at, and I'll meet you dudes there.
The garage is on the waste grounds in Doherty. I'll see y'all later.
Come on, man. I feel like
okay.
It's a prime
next
spot.
Next stop, cop station downtown.
Ah.
What? You watch your mom. Why?
If I told you, the likelihood is you'd get a probe up your ass within a month.
Like, listen to the man, dude. He's real serious about that shit.
Well, okay, but you're starting to freak me out with all that spaceship, man.
Alright. And calm down, it's just like 2 seconds. Anyways. Yeah, I wonder... like Truth knows about the Umbrella Corporation's Easter egg thing, even though I don't think it will be called Umbrella in this game. I really wish if they do have a San Fierro game, like 6, 7, or whatever the number is, they would, like, evolve that building more into the story. Because right now it's just Easter egg stuff, because we're focused on Carl's story. So Cloud's going back to Liberty, what was he doing in here in San Andreas?
Okay, you know the drill. Don't look interested in anything. Picture a pink golf ball in your mind.
Hey, bad guys.
Okay, we're good to go.
Where to next, spacehead?
There's an electronics guy I've had dealings with. Goes by the name of Zero.
Oh, no.
He could fix a supercomputer with a paperclip. He's got his own shop, but he's always ready to help fellow travelers along the path.
Look, what's going on, True? Who was him dude?
Don't go there, man.
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in a Cold War for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro dot.
Good. Keep it that way.
Keep it that way. My man, you're out here with your conspiracy theories. I'm surprised they used an actual, like, president's name, unless they have put them in priorities. I was out here with his RC copter already.
Leave me alone, Berkeley. This is stalking. Oh, hey, Truth.
Get in. I'll fill you in as we drive. Home, James. Carl, Zero. Zero, Carl.
Sup?
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Actually, I'm the only man to speak to. Grade A tip-top genius, that's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit, bro.
I'll do that.
Oh, Alex's hot dogs are here. Come on, we can have like a micro business in there.
Okay, we here.
Bro, what did we just crash into?
A week of hard work, and we'll transform this place. Hey, Caesar, come over here.
What's up, B?
Caesar, this Jethro, Dwayne, and Zero.
Hey, man. Dude.
Salutations, my sibling.
Orale, let's get to work.
Hey, Carl, look. I think I found a way for us to get paid.
I ain't going to no college to study no account.
No, idiot. Property.
Decorating ain't exactly my thing either.
No, property development. Look, you buy a dump like this, fix it up, and sell it. Or better yet, you turn the property into a business. The snowball gets bigger.
I don't know, sis. This all sound big time to me.
Look, Carl, this place is gonna get on its feet, and when it does, we are gonna have money. If you wanna make something of yourself, you gotta let your money work for you.
Make look, money.
I wouldn't even know.
Spend money.
Look, you two concentrate on the garage and let me work the property thing, okay?
Yeah, that's my baby girl right there, Holmes.
Man, you chose her. I'm stuck with her.
Facts. She's our sister and shit. Let's go, baby. Let's go. We did get paid for that because we were just starting up. Does this place get make? Do we make this place into something?
Carl, how's San Fierro?
It's fucked up. I can honestly say I wish you was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Weetip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
He's at the Van Cove Hotel in the financial...
Does that make a difference? Does that actually make a difference, bro? Like, Tim Penny calls you up because we're his bitch right now, Carl. Like, we're literally his bitches right now. Oh, okay, this is where I store my colors. Okay, I was wondering. Really? I don't get access to all of it? I don't have a car right now. Damn it. Alright. Oh, damn it, cops.
Dude, give me that rod.
Get in the stallion. Let's go. Oh, they didn't see anything. Let's go. The DA. Let's go. I can buy this? I never knew I could buy properties in this game, man. I don't know, like, Vice City started that off. But I didn't really know, you know? Because I know in GTA 3, they just basically gave you 100k, and I'm like, damn, I wish I had this economy. Just do one job, boom, 100k? You can literally take vacations, man. But look at what I did. I just quit my job, gonna go return. After, like, I'm under, like, $500 or $800. Wait, I know this mission. I hated this mission. I hated this mission so much that it stole my brain. The author operates a valet service. The DA will be dropping his car off shortly. Follow the valet and waste him. Make sure no one's around. Okay, we go follow him into the car park. My dude, you just... Is that an officer? Get out of the way, sir. Feel so sorry for you, man. It's probably your minimum wage job and all, but I need your clothing, my dude.
I warn you, I'm delicate.
I'm delicate, he says. All right. I just knocked him out and take his clothes, man. I feel so bad for killing that dude now. So aren't these guys gonna notice I'm new?
Ah, you must be the new boy. Get in line.
New boy? The DA is driving a blue Merit. Remember it, you'll need to identify it correctly when it arrives. Blue Merit. Make sure no one services his car first, okay. A blue Merit. It's basically this four-door sedan, alright? What's going on here? Oh, I'll take the money that...
I'd like to share too, thank you.
That's a blue buffalo. Look how the owner just got fucked. This is pretty boring. This is pretty boring, guys. How are you doing? Because I'm looking at that cute ass right over there, if you know what I mean. The generals have ruined this town. Excuse me, speak for yourself.
Parker over there.
This is a blue Mary. Go to the garage where the drugs have been planted. How did I do this wrong? I was probably because I had to kill somebody, that's why. The valet was the hard part for me during the PS2 times. Okay, I remember now. Do I know how long? Okay, I'm gonna buy this garage across the street, but I feel like that's gonna be like a 50k purchase. I can check that real quick. Shoot. Keep the, oh, that's why. Keep the car spotless. When I was little, I was just like, zoom. No questions asked. But now, I got some spatial awareness now. So, there's that. And I can, hopefully I understand how to control most cars. In video games, at least. I'm not sure about real life. Trucks are a little bit annoying, but I'll get used to it. I can get used to them. All the cops. Hey, what's that?
Hello? This wee tip? I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out.
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron.
Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy.
Alright, we got it. Why is there a mission still for that? What is this? Ballet missions? Alright, we can make money like that. I keep forgetting there's like so many ways to make money.
Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Zero? Nah, man, good to hear from you. What's up?
Disaster. My landlord is selling the shop. I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkeley.
Ah, I'm looking to invest in some property at the moment. Maybe I'll swing by.
I'm so broken here, yeah. I'm an outcast. No, I never fit in, but I outlast. All these money pop fiends with the color pop dreams. Rather come up on my own, cause they out fast, yeah.